Here's your City Council recap for Friday, July 9th. This week, the City Council overturned a decision by the Planning Commission made last month that rejected a site plan for the next phases of construction at the Riverdale Station Apartments. On a 4-3 vote Tuesday night, the Council granted the appeal from the developer, which approves a site plan for phases 3 and 4 of the project. Plans call for a 192-unit market-rate building on the east side of the site and an 81-unit building for seniors on the west side. The Planning Commission, which was also split on the issue, felt the project didn't meet parking requirements and failed to comply with building setback and height requirements, but the majority of the City Council felt otherwise. A medical cannabis dispensary is planning to come to Coon Rapids. On Tuesday night, the City Council introduced an ordinance that will allow a dispensary as a permitted use in a district that's zoned community commercial. Leafline Labs is looking to open in a small strip center in front of Lowe's. Medical marijuana is tightly regulated by the state, and only qualified patients may use it. Another ordinance that was introduced this week will ban targeted residential picketing in the city. The ordinance prohibits marching, standing, or patrolling aimed at a specific home in a manner that affects safety, security, and privacy of the occupants, or prevents the homeowners from entering and exiting their property. The ordinance is similar to ones adopted by other cities, including Woodbury, Hugo, and Farmington. And that's your City Council recap for Friday, July 9th. Of course, you can find the full agendas and information on each item on the city's website, CoonRapidsMN.gov. The meetings are also live on cable and streamed on the CTN YouTube channel.